Hey, hey, what's up?
Hello.
Hello.
Woohoo. Anyway, it's time for another Indie Game Gauntlet. Indie Game Gauntlet, for anyone not familiar with it, this is the format. I grabbed some indie games. I tried to focus today on grabbing a few that are quite small. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna test them. And I'll give each one a minimum of 30 minutes. Them's the formats. Oh, I like the opening music for this. Ooh. We're gonna start with the cursor blade. Looks like they have a whole bunch that you can get later. Okay. Oh. All right. I have to pick them up. Nice. I want to take the mushroom.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh, okay. So when they get angry, they start to attack. And then I lost a heart because of that. I see. Stop it. Stop getting mad. Stop it. Okay, sick. Oh my God, I died to a projectile. Okay, let's play it carefully on the next one. Ooh, I haven't taken shuriken yet, I'll try it.
Bruh.
Ah! I thought he'd be done by that by the time I got to him. I like this game, but the music's starting to drive me nuts. Shut up, I like it. Okay. Give me that heart. Give me that heart. There we go. The missiles are kind of good. I'm gonna do it. For a cute looking game, it's really difficult. It's almost like when things look cute, it doesn't reflect on whether they're difficult or not. Ah! I thought I could sneak around it. I was a fool! Okay. Why does he have a mustache? Oh, he has a mustache! Easy win. Yay! Okay. We're doing it. Ooh. Got him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh no. Oh no, I don't like this enemy. Get rid of him. Oh God, okay. Yeah, his range is crazy. Adds 2 max hearts. Oh, I like the apple. Who are you? Oh, this enemy. Okay. Ooh, okay, we're safe. Oh my God. Okay. Those things are terrifying. Oh. I almost got out of it. Ooh, snuck it. Ooh, okay. 30 minutes of cursor blade done. Okay, let me go until I die. Let me play recklessly until I die. Surely I will die. There we go. I like this game. Very fun. Will play it on my own time. Very head empty. Way harder than it looks. If you think you can do better, go play it. All right, Cobalt Core is the next one. I've been seeing NL play this a lot. People keep saying it's like FTL and cards. Is it actually? I don't know. I think people see spaceships and they just be saying shit. Gamers be like, oh, this game has farming in it. It's definitely Farmville. Ooh, the aesthetic. Loop 1, Lazuli Nebula, Jump 0. Play. What the hell? It's a damn space cat? What is this? All right, so already we're in a weird, freaky place. Cat.exe. Hello? Hey, wake up. Oh, he's so cute. It's a furry, guys. It's a furry. Oh, we're in it. Okay. Play cards to outwit your opponent. You draw 5 cards each turn. Each card costs energy. You get 3 energy each turn. Use it or lose it. Attack them with attack cards. Boom. Oh my God, it's card FTL. It's gonna be incredible. Okay. You can always see what an enemy is planning to do. This enemy intends to attack you for 1 damage, I guess, from this cannon. Let's block their attack with some shield. Okay, so I'm blocking. I added 1 shield. Let's use multi-shot. Add of energy, time to end turn. Okay. Oh, I love it. Ooh! Yikes, that's a big attack. You're telling me. We can use evade to dodge attacks. Play this card to gain 1 evade. Ooh, basic dodge, okay. Spend 1 evade to dodge the shot. Got it. So evade lets me move 1, so I can move out of the way of this. Conceptually, I already love this. All right, got the basic sound. Remember, you can always hover over cards, characters, or anything else for more info. Good luck out there. Okay, move 2 to the right and attack. Yeah, lunge. Draw shot. I can move over 1. This, and then you, dead. I'm feeling it, man. I'm feeling it. Okay, pick an artifact. It's just giving me 1 option, which I guess I get at the end of each fight. Ooh, and then we can get 1 of these cards. FTL-like choices. I'm gonna go this bottom route. Let me get you anything. Remove or upgrade a card. Ooh, we have options on the upgrades. Ooh, what on earth is that ship? It is so many guns. Hey! Hi, Jumbo. Did you guys know there's a big bounty out for a ship with your registration number? Why are we back to killing cute things? Every indie game is about killing cute things, okay? I'm gonna take three. Okay. I will lunge again. I will multi-shot his ass. I'm just gonna go in on attack and just kill him faster than he's gonna kill me. And then, yeah, we can just kill him. Okay, boss time. Rix, are you picking up any hostile ships on the radar? No, why? My sensors are going crazy over here. Ah, big crystal. Well, that's what she meant by big crystal. Well, damn. Let's start with overpower, multi-shot, and he will just cry about it. And we keep smacking the shit out of him. We do this, we take nothing. We draw a little bit. Oh, I can't really hit him anymore. So we'll scramble so we have more evade. Holy shit. Okay, we stacked 5 evade. We're kind of going crazy with it. Oh, what the fuck is this? Well, it's a great thing we have 5 evade, guys. Smack him and I'll smack him and I will stack 1 block. Okay. He's dead. Die, J.O. Crystal, die. Nice, that's the first time you guys managed to beat that thing. Oh. Wait, really? How many times have we tried? You don't want to know. By the way, we're in a time loop. This is the 571st, 72nd time loop, according to the story. New VTuber concept. VTuber that's in a time loop. They start every stream the same exact way and doing the same exact thing. And chat has to get them out of the time loop. Could you imagine? That was so good. That game was actually insane. Very excited to play more of it, but we have to play Tinykin. Which, because I like Pikmin so much, everyone was like, it's not like Pikmin, but it's also kind of like it, so you have to play it. Sold immediately. Guys, is this a game with bugs in it? I love bugs. It's 2D in a 3D space. Oh, and I can turn around. Hey, you. You're finally awake. You came out of nowhere. I was worried you might never wake up. I'll see you a bit further ahead. Who the fuck are you? You're a bug man. Oh God, he's a bug man. Press an old space after jump. To deploy your bubble glider.
Oh my God.
Oh, what is this? Look at this little guy. Look at him. Oh, he's gonna be strong. Holy shit. Oh my God, he's incredible. Oh, can I get more? Oh my God, I have so many little dudes. I have so many little guys. Wait, the Tinykin are following you? How? They normally wander around the house and ignore everyone, but they seem to like you. That'll come in handy. Follow me. Oh shit. See this flower pot? If you throw your pink Tinykin at it, they could probably move it and unblock the passage. My research has shown me that an object of great importance was locked under the great staircase, but there's no way in. Holding right click lets you hold a Tinykin, then you have to aim and use left click to throw it where you want. Okay, we'll do that in a second, but first, can I bounce? Yes! It looked bouncy. Come with me, Tinykin. Hold on, I want to grab a few. Let me grab some more. I like how I'm just popping their egg sacs. That's so disgusting, but so satisfying. What are you? Oh! Oh my God, they jumped to follow me. Cute. This flower. Yeah. Okay, so I said right click. Oh, I lock. Oh. Oh, shit. Go get that component I told you about. Okay. Component. Yeah. Oh my God. What happens when we put the goggles in front of the vent? By Ardwin, the first component. Come on in, I'll explain everything. Let's go. We're gonna vent. We're venting. Yay! I spent my whole life trying to find the components, and thanks to you, we have managed to collect one already. I managed to locate the 5 others. However, getting them won't be that easy. In that case, you have no other choice than to help me. Haha! Soap board. Oh my God, soap? You can use it to slide wherever you want and get around a lot faster. Ooh! Oh, it's so good. Welcome to the most distinguished brewery in the whole house. It's also the only brewery in the whole house. Can I just say this language is how Henya sounds to me when she's not speaking English? I want to silk line with your soap board to slide along it. Oh! The second component we need to find is a banner located in the city of Sanctar. This way, Milo Dane. Go through here as soon as you are ready. Is there fall damage? There is. Next stage. Hello! Let's fucking go. He looks like a little apple. Oh, he's a bomb. Woo! He's dead. Red Tinykin love to blow things up. They explode on contact with fragile objects. They f***ing died. God, this place is huge, dude. Okay, we're getting like 5 billion bomb Tinykin, so I can just kill them all later. I can't wait to do that. Boom. That feels so good to do. It's so satisfying. There's so much in this place. Holy shit. This game is already bigger than I thought. This relic must be carried to the cupboard up there. The relic and the poster have the same picture. I'd do it myself, but I'm too small. You can use the pink tinykin, right? Throw a few of them on the relic. They'll take care of it. Boom. Okay. So now they're going to escort it through. I appreciate the help, but try not to blow up the temple, yeah? But what if I need to? Don't dirty the walls of the temple, you scoundrel. Wait, hold on. This is very important.
Don't dirty the walls of the temple, you scoundrel.
That is not my intention. Quite the contrary. I'm a dung beetle, you understand? We spent our time dealing with the filth of other creatures less enthusiastic about the idea.
Too many words. Too complicated. You're dirty. Go away.
He's so mean to him. You brought a small drawing to hang on the wall as an offering? Look at this drawing. So tiny. Aww. Let's go up and figure out. At some point, my dudes must have gotten stopped, right? They must have run into an obstacle somewhere. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh my God, they're singing. They're singing, guys. This game is so cute already. This would probably feel good on gamepad, but I like it on mouse and keyboard right now. I have like no complaints about it so far. It's just a solid little puzzle platformer. Beautiful. Bravo. I really like this game. Simple platforming and puzzles. Feels really nice to go through, and it is so fucking polished. I wonder what their budget was or like. But the art direction, the little built environments, everything's really nice. They didn't spare any of the levels, you know, and everything like loops together. Feels good. I like it. Next up, Dredge. Another indie game that's a bit on the... Well, this one's on the larger side. We did play it on stream and beat it, but they released a whole new chunk of DLC called The Pale Reach. That actually started on my own, so I will catch you up for anything that I already did. So anything you missed, you shall see. You see the lighthouse? That's the main lighthouse in the main part of the map. But look, ooh. So now you can apparently do this at any point within the game. You can go down here. An NPC is just like, hey, there's some photographer doing something down south. Apparently they found a new area and they've gone down there. I'm like, okay. So I travel south. I get down here and I land and I find the photographer and she goes into that shack and she was like, yeah, you know, there's something about this place seems abandoned. And she was like, yeah, there's some giant like narwhal that I want to take pictures of. That's why I'm here. And the narwhal is clearly one of those like monstrous things. It is not a normal fucking narwhal. Oh, fuck, there it is. Oh, I'm gonna go dock over here so I can show you the other thing I found. Okay. So there's an evil narwhal going around and then I found this area. This dude is creepy. I already said hi to him, but I'll let you see him. You return to the Shard of Ice, a dark form still shimmering deep within. Shadow Captain, right? Who are you? The expedition chart the ice field appeared suddenly through the ice. Oh, there's the heartbeat sound, which keeps just randomly happening. Okay, I can find a thing to break the ice later. So this is the last bit that I saw and everything else is fresh to me. All right, well, there's all the info I have. Yay. So there are like dead men from this expedition trapped in the ice. And they told me to go east and west. So I'm just gonna go. Yay, love the weird, creepy heartbeat sound. I don't like that. What the hell is this? It's a little large. You dock against the small platform of ice formed around a gigantic clawed hand. You were not the first to find this place. Remnants of a long abandoned camp litter the ice. Whatever creature it once belonged to must be long dead as the claw is frozen solid. I wanted to turn back immediately, but the captain insisted we investigate. He's convinced something will happen after dark. I don't like this. I don't know if I want to f*** with that guy. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm gonna get out of there. I think that was the... Yeah, maybe I can get in this other way. Maybe if I go around. Uh-oh. It's our narwhal friend. Yay! Surely he won't hit me. Oh, I hit my hull on the thing. We're good. What's this game about? Is it like beachcombers? It's a fishing game and nothing goes wrong. It's just a calm little fishing game. Oh God, he's coming, isn't he? Fish a little bit to make some money. Let's just go. See, it's just a nice fishing game, guys. That's it. It's just a cozy little thing, you know? I thought I needed to do... Oh, a grizzly shark. Errant teeth push through failing skin. A single mouth is not enough. Oh, I love all the cool fish you find in this game. Yay, it's nighttime. I love nighttime. Great. Oh my God, I hear the voices. Oh, I hear them. Oh, get away. I just want to find port. Okay, what is this? It's another one of these guys. Oh my God, they added a fifth one. The hooded figure withdraws a scroll from their robes and unfurls it to reveal a drawing of a corrupted fish, an aberrated ice fish. I do not have one. I need to find him an aberrated ice fish. Oh, thawed ice fish. That's an aberration. We'll see here. out. Surely we can make it back, right, guys? No, no, no. Why did it sell all? Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. I just wanted to sell the one. I was holding it. Oh well, we'll get a new one. Oh God, I heard that heartbeat. I like that. It's very unsettling. You're playing through this DLC. Got him. All right. We bring the guy the fish. Take this nasty fish. Do you like that? Oh, it has to be a specific one. Well, shit. Do I see any fishing spots around? Okay. Ice fish over there. Okay, I'm turning. Something over there. Okay. So I need to go back through all the ice fish spots and hope that I can get one for him. So now we gotta get it. Because we did get an aberrated ice fish, but it wasn't the right type of aberration. Now I have to get a new one. And I keep getting normal ones, and I don't want the normal ones. I want a nasty fella. Where are my f***ed up fish, huh? Sometimes it's just really hard to get what you want. Oh, hey. I hate this dude. Oh my God. Oh, this is a spot to feed the narwhal. Oh man, wait, I should have done this before. I didn't see it. Maybe this will let me go where I need to go. Go eat it, Mr. Narwhal. He has whole ass hands. So where's this taking me? Oh, okay. That's how I get over here. Okay, it's another claw. Surely I'll get the right aberration here. I need a fractal ice fish. I'm gonna lose it, man. I'm gonna lose it. An anguished voice cries from deep within the ice.
Help me, frozen.
So many years, free me. Please break the ice. I don't think these guys are okay. I don't think they're okay, but that's where we gotta end it for right now. We gotta end it on a spooky note. Thank you for joining for the Indie Game Gauntlet. We will do more Indie Game Gauntlets in the future, of course, at least one a month. That's it. Bye-bye now. Go have fun. See ya.